This is Cipher 9 to Watcher 2. Please respond.
Contact authorization denied. This is Imperial Automated Defense Corps Unit CR-97. By order of Darth Zhorrid, Lord of the Dark Council, your ship is now in lockdown.
Cipher 9, the last time we spoke, I called you to Korriban. Did you misunderstand what a privilege that audience was?
You asked me to seek out the people who assassinated Lord Jadis, and that's what I've been doing. Now, why are you locking down my ship?
You've not impressed me, Cipher. You've given me no new information since your mission began, about the murder of Darth Jadis or otherwise. When you receive my orders, you'll do as you're told, or I'll have you flayed alive, along with everyone you know. Understood?
My orders come from Keeper, not the Sith.
Perhaps I should kill you for your impudence. But you are useful, so... perhaps I'll kill Keeper. Now, my peers on the Dark Council acknowledge me, but they don't yet respect me, not like they did my father. To secure my position, I must have my father's secrets, the mysteries Darth Jadis never deigned to teach me.
I think you're in over your head.
How dare you? You're not Sith. You're certainly not my father. I was his only apprentice, but he favored force-blind advisors over his own daughter. Of course, most of his advisors died with him on the Dominator, but not all. Fjord Yanol stayed behind. Fjord Yanol fled to Nar Shaddaa.
And this advisor can tell you what Jadis knew?
I know he can. Why else would he flee unless he feared sharing? And again, maybe Yanol conspired with Jadis's rivals. Maybe he was involved in my father's death. The end result is the same. My sources have found his hideout. You will catch him and bring him to me. Until then, we are finished.
Get away! I've done nothing to you! I've touched nothing on this dust ball! No talk to no one!
I'm not here to hurt you.
The Dark Council hired you, didn't it? Or the Galactic Republic, the Macrosa Order, the Huts! It doesn't matter. My master is dead. Darth Jadis is gone. I have no one left to betray.
I'm not asking you to betray anyone. Darth Zhorrid sent me.
Zhorrid? Ah! The idiot girl thinks she can equal her father, eh? You really don't understand. Lord Jadis must have made preparations for his death. He was power and fire and brilliance. The instant the master died, I promise his contingency plans went into action. They'll bring doom to everything Lord Jadis ever touched, and I want no part of it.
What kind of contingency plans?
I don't know what he arranged, but Jadis would never let his death go unpunished. I won't be caught in the master's schemes ever again.
Still alive, but he's not getting up soon. Now we have to drag him to the ship.
Let's load him up and get going.
You know, you'd think a high-up advisor would carry a few more credits.
This is Keeper to Cipher 9. I understand you're running an errand for Darth Zhorrid. It may not be my place to know a Dark Council member's business, so I won't ask what she wants. I only want to advise you to take care.
I've met her twice now, but I don't know much about her.
I can't tell you much, but But she's not beloved by the other Dark Lords. There was resistance to giving her her father's council seat. Zhorrid has relocated to Darth Jadis' old chambers on Drummond Cass. She awaits you there. Keep her out.
Do you think you've learned your lesson yet, Keeper?
Yes, my lord.
I don't like that name. You certainly haven't done a very good job of keeping your agent. Speaking of which, Cipher 9, your superior and I were just chatting.
Are you all right, sir?
I'm fine, Agent. I'll...
Speak to me, not to him. He wouldn't be here if not for your lack of respect. You see, in our last conversation, you said something that irked me. I don't remember what. I thought about having you killed, but then I thought, who's really responsible here? And I decided to punish Keeper.
Keeper didn't do anything wrong.
You're truly ignorant of the nature of authority. Keeper, you can go. The Cipher and I have business.
I appreciate that, my lord. As for you, Cipher, good to see you alive. It's getting dangerous.
Dangerous and unpredictable.
Exactly. Be careful.
So, Fjord Yanol, is that him? Or is this another body for my collection?
I retrieved Yanol, as you commanded.
Oh, Agent. Yanol and I are going to spend some time together. He's going to reveal every secret my father ever had. Expect a token of my appreciation. And expect to be called on again, my Cipher.
It'll give me something to look forward to.
Think of it. Dream of me and of your service to me.
Transmitting security codes, this is Watcher 2 to Cipher 9. I'm glad you're back on duty. After you dismantle the cells on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa, the rest of the Terran network went into overdrive.
The more they move, the more visible they get. Our advantage.
I'm not complaining. I told you before about the Eagle's mystery weapon, the Eradicator devices. We still don't know what they are, but we intercepted this transmission.
Once the devices are fully functional, I'll enter the targeting codes myself. Only then will instructions be sent. But all cells are encouraged to prepare attacks on secondary targets. Once the Eradicators cause chaos in every Imperial stronghold, you must fan the flames. Stand tall above the wreckage. Shape the destruction into a message. That is how we prevail.
That was the Eagle himself. It seems the assassination of Darth Jadis was only the start.
Listen to his voice. He has no idea what we can do to him.
You may be right, but that's no guarantee of success. There is good news. We have leads on 2 new Terra cells, vital to the network's operation. They're your next targets. Proceed to Tatooine and Alderaan at your discretion. Your mission will continue there. Watcher 2 out.